So the whole time the riot's going on downtown, mm-hmm. Mortimer was like filming from his apartment.
Oh, and yeah, man.
And he went down on the street and stuff, and he saw some action. And so he and Steve Connell, they're good friends, I guess. Mm-hmm. Every once in a while, they would, you know, have a, like, two comments, like this, a back and forth, like, for a little bit. It was really cute. I thought it was funny. But, like, they were doing critique on the fashion wardrobe of the SWAT team, you know, with their camos and their shorts, camo shorts guy, and, you know, camo pants guy. We were fine.
That's awesome.
I was like, oh, you, and then, like, Steve Kyle would, like, point out, like, things about the traffic signs and arrows on the ground. And you know, like, they were just being weird.
Yeah, they're not talking about what's going on.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, you two would, you know,
focus on those details.
A fashion critique on a
riot.
Yeah.
That's pretty funny. Mm.
That was funny, actually. Where did it go? Where did it go? Oh, there it is.